Against the spectacular backdrop of the Singapore skyline, Formula One returns once again to do battle in what tends to become something of an endurance race, with the notorious sauna-like temperatures in the cockpit making for an extremely physically challenging Grand Prix. We have a high risk of a safety car here today, as the abundance of tight corners mixed with these wet conditions could put a few cars off into the barriers. 23 turns then, 13 to the left and 10 to the right, make up the 3.1-mile lap of Marina Bay. It's not going to be plain sailing for our drivers today, although with the sky falling as it is, perhaps sailing isn't too far from the truth. Anthony Davidson, could be a wet one today. Great to have you with us. What are your thoughts?
It is a touch damp, isn't it? Well, as a driver, there are three big things to worry about when racing in these kind of conditions: standing water, tyre temperature and visibility. Judging distance to the cars around you is really tricky when you're driving through the vast amounts of spray that these wet weather Pirelli tyres kick up.
Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Gasly, Bottas, Sergio Perez and Verstappen, Norris, Tsunoda, Ricciardo and Guan Yu Zhou, Giovinazzi, Stroll, George Russell and Ocon, Sainz, Mick Schumacher, Nicholas Latifi and Kimi Raikkonen, Giotto, Mazepin, Tigtum and the owner driver. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
We're still in with a chance of winning the title. We need you to push as hard as you can in the five remaining races. Be careful with the front wing. 18th place, you're in 18th place.
Giotto ahead.
Gap to car in front is 1.4 seconds. They're on fresh inters.
Latifi behind.
The gap is less than a second. They're on fresh inters. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. 14 laps to go. The car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. The track is drying, but it's going to take a while to clear the standing water off the line. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet. You're sat in P18. P19 P18.
Giotto is ahead of you.
Okay, gap ahead is 1.5 seconds. They're on fresh inters.
Latifi is behind you.
Okay, the gap behind is 1.2 seconds. They're on fresh inters. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 12 laps to go. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Our gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds. gap to teammate ahead is 1.7 seconds. Check your... We're still happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. The car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. It looks like we'll be running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. Okay, looks like some of those puddles are clearing. We're still on the right tyre for the time being, but we're not a million miles away from slick conditions. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, some information on Raikkonen. They seem to have an issue. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. P17 now, we have P17. Carlos is ahead of you. Less than a second separate you. They're on old Inters.
Giotto behind.
They're on old Inters. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 4 laps remaining. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. We're sat in 16th.
Schumacher is ahead of you.
The gap is less than a second.
They're on old inters.
Carlos is behind you.
They're on old inters.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Just three laps to go now. Three laps. There's three laps of fuel remaining.
Some information on Joe.
They're retiring from the race. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. This is your final lap of the race. You're pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. We've only got two laps of fuel left. This is your final lap of the race. This is your final lap of the race. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
That's a fantastic performance from Ferrari. It hardly looked in doubt. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
Looking at the podium, you can see that red suit familiar to fans across the globe. A world-class win for a world-class team. Ferrari, do it again. Charles Leclerc's points today take him to the top of the championship standings. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I'm going to give it to the owner driver today. Look at where they finished compared to where they started. It's not easy to cut through the field like that in Formula One, so it was a great effort.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Ferrari take the lead at the top of the table. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. You gained a lot of positions during the race, didn't you? You're surpassing all expectations. Can anything or anyone stop you? The weather was miserable today, but do you feel this was an advantage for you? You had a bit of a rivalry going on, but it looks like they... Great. Well, that's everything.